Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum and a very good day to you all. My name is Associate Professor Dr. Ahmad Mazimi Helmi. I'm the co-creator and the co-founder of Software Thesis, which I created myself with my brother, Ahmad Zaim. He is the programmer. In today's book review, I'm going to talk about my book. The title is Palm Oil to Graphene. I will post the link to my book in the comment section. Okay. In this part of my book, I'm going to talk about XRD. Okay, is it a microscope equipment? Okay, it is a X-ray diffraction equipment that can analyze the content, which can prove that a material that we want to examine containing graphene or any other materials. Okay, now I'm going to talk about characteristics of the particles that contain graphene. Okay, that contain graphene element when we are using XRD equipment in it. Okay, so overview of graphene. Graphene is a single layer of carbon atoms arranged in a hexagonal lattice, exhibits exceptional electrical, thermal, and mechanical properties. Okay, the importance of XRD in characterizing graphene. Okay, X-ray diffraction, XRD, is a crucial technique used to analyze the structural characteristic of graphene, providing insight into crystal structure, defects, and layered numbers. Okay, so among the pattern of graphene characteristic when we observe using XRD, we can see the dominant diffraction peak at 002 diffraction peak, around 26 degrees, is characteristic of interlayer spacing in graphene-like materials and a key indicator of graphene layer structure. Okay, we can see in the machine itself, there are peaks. Okay, the peak that is containing graphene is 26 degrees. Okay, 26 degrees. So, crystalline size and peak broadening, we are using Debye-Skirrer formula for crystalline size. The crystalline size can be estimated using the Debye-Skirrer equation, which relates the peak broadening to the size of crystalline domains. Cause of peak broadening, because of factors such as microstrain, defects, and stacking faults, contribute to peak broadening in the XRD patterns of graphene. Okay. Layer thickness and structural integrity. The thickness of graphene layers affect the 002 peaks intensity. Linear samples show weaker and broader peaks, indicating few layer graphene. Okay, so the structural integrity analysis, XRD, helps assess the structural integrity of graphene with higher intensity and sharpness of peaks, indicating fewer defects and better crystallinity. Okay. The graphene defect and microstrains. Defect and microstrain from XRD pattern. Defect in graphene, we can observe microstrains detectable as variation in peak position and width in XRD pattern. That is the reason. And when we give the sample, when we brought the sample to the equipment, to the XRD equipment, we must make sure we filter out all the other elements. We try our best using our filtration method to produce as much as clean as possible lah. If not, we become many peaks. Okay, we can see many peaks. Then we have to smooth the graph and everything lah, using another software and everything. Okay, so application and conclusion. So application of XRD characterized graphene. XRD analyzed graphene is crucial in electronics, energy storage, and composites, where structural integrity is key to performance. Summary of key XRD observation. Okay, we summarize how XRD provides critical insight into graphene crystallinity, layer numbers and defects, and overall structural integrity. Okay, so for those who are interested in my book contain most of the information about converting palm oil into graphene. Okay, because Malaysia has abundance of palm oil, also Indonesia also they have palm oil. So how about we converting, making graphene from palm oil? Okay, we try. This is a part of my research, and I make a book about it. Okay, so thank you very much. Inshallah, we meet in another video. Okay.